really enjoy like playing daytime. It doesn't happen to me that often. Play like more classic, more diverse. And yeah, I was really happy to play some tracks that I'm not usually playing in the nighttime. I like different stuff, so I think it's boring if you always play the same type of party. And obviously today was a different setup than usually. A new crowd for me. Never been in Australia before, and I really, really like it.
I think it's one of the best parties I've been playing here in Australia. And, the crowd is really amazing, I think. And the organization as well is super professional.
Just have a nice trip. I have some goals. Like, I have to do an album, so I'm starting to work on it. And then like some tours, festivals. Also, I've been working quite a lot last year in production time, so I don't know, I want to explore different sides this year, but still, I mean, doing what I love.
I love this party. It's so amazing, funny, with a good vibe, positive vibe, and good vibration with the people. It's really interesting to play here. I don't have the word to describe this party. It's an incredible party.
What is it?
Vegemite. It's a bean with vitamins.
It's like Marmite.
Like chocolate. Mm. It's very strong. Oh my god. It's very, very strong.
Okay. Ooh. Oh my god.